Hi, and welcome to another edition of Pomona TV News. First thing I want to talk to you about is the weather. It's wet out there. I just stuck my head out about 3 o'clock this morning, and it started to rain, heavy drizzle. So when you leave your house, your casa this morning, take your time, leave early, no hurry. I want to see you out there at the Antique World Collectors Fair. It's going to be happening at 8 o'clock on this beautiful downtown Pomona on 2nd Street there. And I'll be there probably taking some pictures, so bring a camera also. Now also later on, 6, we have the Metro Night. The galleries are going to be open. There's going to be some fine artists out there. For instance, Miss Magoo, who's at the Dog Gallery. He's going to be showing his stuff, well-known artists throughout Southern California and everywhere else. And so he's going to be joined with other fine artists there. Also at the Blue Corps. And we have a new art galleries, AC Projects, and the one over at the Edison Building right across the street from AC Project and Father Bill. So go down there and check them out. And don't forget A.S. Ashley's Gallery, just right around the corner. And also Lisa in the Old Armory Building. Go see her stuff. Rustic Gallery. We got all sorts of galleries you got to go down and check out. Now, I also want to bring to your attention, if you want any more information or a printable map for the Art Walk or Metro Night tonight, you can go to metropomona.com. Now, they also got information on the Christmas Parade that's going to be taking place a little later on here in December. They have applications you can apply to put something in the parade. Like you got a band or you got a float or whatever, you can go in there and fill, a form out. And also, they have forms to fill out for you young ladies out there for the Miss Pomona pageant. So get in there before they stop taking your applications to get into this here beauty pageant. So you young ladies, go for it. So anyway, yeah, I just want to give you a heads up on the art walk and what's going on, and especially the weather. It's wet out there. Like I said, drive safe. Okay, that's it for now, I hope. So anyway, like always, you take care, and you take care of those ones you love. Thank you. Thank you very much. Bye.